shirt here that it looks like you're running about. You can see Marvin Jones. Jones got to look like he's running around. You keep getting the way of that defender. It's a chance to reel in his third touchdown.
And finally got the result they wanted. Keelan Cole will check the flag. Looks like he got. We got a real start.
That's too funny. What's happening?
Austin, you in the vlog. I'm a vlogger. Guess what I am from? Oh, I just told you. I'm dumb.
Hey, boy.
Sorry, that was pretty.
Oh, my God. All right, let's do it your way.
Wait. What else?
Ah, got it.
That was really messed up.
I know, it took a while.
They were like,
drink and drive. Oh, bless you, Cameron.
Oh, yeah, stop. Hey,
stop, Cameron. Let's get this off again.
Oh, bro.
No.
Hey, I messed it up one more time.
Mess this up. Yes, finally.
You take the vlog. I eat my Reese's.
Hey, Landon, if you wanted to, you could also, so you came as a vlogger, right? You could also pass as the landscaper.
Oh.
Oh.
Is it okay?
That was first try.
Yeah, because you're...
Yo, guys, there's the police. Are you that dumb? Like, that would
Some
hurt so bad.
Steel toe cross.
What's up, everybody? Salarac here.
Why does he look like he do this for a living?
Back at it again with another vlog here. I got two of my favorite guys right here.
Yo, Timbo up? Slice and Timbo. I wasn't talking about you. Tim and Al again.
Thanks for happening. Oh.
Dude, this kid's actually going for it.
What? In front football, come on, push it.
Oh. Do it into the grass right now.
No, do it off the table.
Cool.
Yeah, do it in the grass.
It's definitely not dark out.
Is there anyone else? Right.
That looks so painful.
Hands behind the back.
He gets arrested.
Yo, he has cuffs. Cuff him.
Wow.
He's arresting a cop.
Come on, give me these. Hands behind the back.
I don't think
he can reach me.
Boom. Oh, karate shot. Hey, boom. Break the back.
No, really
give me the gun. Give me the gun.
Dude, why are you looking at me like that?
Yeah, mate. Nice. Nice job.
I'm sorry.
What was that?
No. Oh. I got 71.
Oh, sure. What were you saying? It would go 95?
It does. That was in third gear.
Oh, okay. Yeah, right.
71.
That's it?
Giving it the baby juice.
Your quad couldn't go 20.
Yeah, but I still give it all the juice.
Alright, you get on my bike. You do 95 or whatever you want.
Alright, sounds like a plan. I think your dad's here. Make sure.
That is him,
though.
Whoa, 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 mate!
Yeah, you gotta hide that.
Give me a gun.
No. 1 hour, 0 to 60 on that truck.
Hey,
Corbin.
Yeah,
at least he's got a truck. What the heck?
It's everything bad.
Yeah, now I gotta go again.
Oh, alright.
So bad in the snow. It's slippery as. Oh, I definitely just did. Come on. Ugh. Alright. I did it down the hill. You know how you have to turn to go down? I was going slow, but I slammed. I did my brakes and then it.
Look at that. That's the full moon at all. That's creepy.
You asked for it now.
Tim's gonna be in for some cold riding up here.
He going back? Oh, he's going back. Don't fall.
What you thinking, dog?
Hey, he did it.
Big jump for him.
I know, it took him a while to figure out what he wanted to do. Snickers wants a new treat. He's been digging through all those bags.
Tell him he can have whatever he wants.
Those guys sure did take down their Halloween decorations fast.
Probably did it yesterday while it was warm out.
Yesterday was Halloween.
Yep.
I wonder if Grandpa saw me fall, because he's sitting right there.
You know, you never know.
it looks like he's sleeping. Oh, that does not look fun to go walking. Oh, my face is already cold. We're in the middle of a snowstorm. That is just great.
You can barely see the cabin from out here.
This is inside my cousin's house. You can't even see across the lake.
At the field.
I guess that's wasn't the way to do it. Just came right off.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hopalong boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk.